Welcome back, people. I'm here exploring the lands. Barely been anywhere yet, but I want to see what it has to offer. Now I'm going to be coming back through here and seeing what else I can be getting. I could be getting. The 2 arrows, which should be good for now. Got 165 coins left. So I'm doing fine. I guess I could be doing something there. I've been counting my the first banditos over there. That's why I don't feel like going. So odds are I'm probably gonna encounter a lot more. A pretty good place to sit over here. Get some straw. There's a thing I can get some straw from. Over here we have animals, plenty of trees, a lot of things I could be using. Really. Should be this way. So I can stay there for the night. Wolf! I see it. Too far away from Glastovia, is that really the capital? Is it? They do got to do the, or they got the taxpayer. Can I pay? I don't think I can pay my taxes anywhere else. Those other villages are smaller. Except for that one and this one. Looks like it has a whole wall around it based off the map. Thank you. so close. If I don't get killed by an animal, I'm fine. I did it! They're walled in perfectly. You. What is it gonna help you with? You.
Be welcome.
Fine, I'll rebuild your house. See what he wrote on. Just two logs he needs. I got everything. That was pretty easy since I already got some things on my way here. Here's all the materials. I should do it. Thank you. I got nothing in return. Fox? It's not very wise of me to be going out. Probably one of the furthest points from pass. If there is enough trees, I will settle right there. We have a water source too. It's getting kind of dark though. This is a really, really huge field. Oh, that's what I discovered. Well, I mean, there's plenty of trees, I guess. Here, maybe? It's not too far from the Costovia. Well, I already found a boar. I should probably be gay. Going to that village and staying there for the night. Looks like I have a torch. Whoa, it's a wagoneer. So. Stay out here with him. I always hear people screaming for help every time I come out here. I don't know if I should always trust it. Is it a wolf? It's a nose of a lynx. Ooh, water skin. Leather. One leather. Oh, it's made of stone, nothing good. Moose. Whoa, this is where there used to be a bandit camp. Looks like it isn't a good place to settle now. I thought it would be like better like the other one. Oh, this place is officially off my list now. This just takes me back to Gustavia. Dude, check this land out. I was just gonna go check out the lake up close. It looks like it's just full of forest, which might not be that bad. There's plenty of woods. We can get there, I guess. There's a few other lakes like that, so I don't think I trust it. Nope. Really is an idea to have a torch and running through the woods in the middle of the night with bandits and wolves out there. see light in the distance. It's good. Please tell me we got like a traveling merchant at the fire somewhere. Nah, you sound rude.
Goodbye.
I'm not joining my village. How many caves are there, though? I guess this is the end of it, people.